first one?
Do you want all of them pulled, this one, or do you want?
Just certified.
Certified? Which one would you like?
Certified.
Is that what's different?
Yes.
Just the certified.
Okay.
So certified personal report pulled?
Yeah.
Okay. We'll vote on that, yeah. Any others?
Well, I'm just gonna say, I sent an email this afternoon, 12:30, 1 o'clock-ish, with some questions, and I didn't write them down, and I sent them, and I can't pull it up for this computer, so. If we can address them, and if something comes up, I'd like to readdress it at the next meeting.
Okay.
Who did you send those to, Dave?
Everyone's sitting here.
Okay. I did not see them.
No, I didn't.
Send them today?
Yeah, yeah.
Send them at noon, at 1?
Yeah, I sent them from my home computer.
I'm just gonna check our place.
Yes.net. And I have the list at home, I didn't bring it, but I sent it via email.
I don't have anything at all today.
Looking at both my emails.
Mrs. Stellini, it is not in our, it's not in our inbox, and it's not in my clutter.
Okay.
Are these questions we can respond back, because we're looking at the 21st, having that Cal also be a special, so we can approve contracts to hire and so forth, so. I don't know what the questions were, but if the timeline works, we can certainly handle it then.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I'm going prayer for, I'll resend it when I get home.
Thank you.
Did you send it to school mail, or did you send it to personal email?
I sent to school mail, everyone except for Ron. Personal account, so.
I have nothing.
All right.
So for the consent agenda, we pulled all certified personnel report, 8/14/17. Any others? Hearing none, the others will stand approved. Now we go back to certified personnel report.
Do we need a motion in support?
No.
Motion to, we don't need a motion to approve?
According to Robert's rules.
So this is the new process we just talked about, so.
Mm-hmm.
I was under the impression, in our discussion, maybe I'm unclear, that we were just consolidating them, so a single motion would approve all of them.
That's what I thought.
That's true. Okay. Single motion would approve them all, and so.
Unless it was pulled.
Unless it was pulled, right.
Right.
So the single motion now has approved the remaining.
So go ahead.
Pieces.
So I make a motion that we approve all but the pulled certified personnel report.
I support.
Support down to yours. Any other questions? Hearing none, all in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed, same sign. Motion carries. Now we go to certified personnel report for 8/14/17.
Can we just find out what the difference is?
Sure, as I put in my party update, I had indicated that I may need to revise the certified personnel report because the interviews for the elementary teachers were conducted on Monday and Wednesday, and when they finished the interviewing process and the committee deliberating on, you know, who was going to be placed where, that was after 5 o'clock, so my staff was gone for us to start that process. So we had a little over 2 days to do a lot in a little bit of time, and part of that process is not only just checking the references, but it's also extending a contingent offer of employment to those individuals. And some people can't make a decision immediately because there's a potential financial impact to their family, or it could be a dry time, whatever. So we always allow them 2 days to think about it and get back with us. So I knew that, I was confident that not everybody would be able to respond by Friday at, what, 4 o'clock? We did the last one. Friday at 4 o'clock. So I was confident that there would be other people that would be accepting, and they would be accepting on Monday, which is today. So I wanted to make sure that I was being able to put them on the board for them to get board approved so that we could go ahead and start doing doing all their, finalizing their paperwork so that they would be ready to start on the 29th for our two-day staff meeting, two-hour staff meeting.
So which ones?
The last two.
The last two?
Yep, Heather and Sarah. And I'm anticipating that's why I put in my Friday update that I was going to ask for advanced authorization, so that, you know, that some people, I've already talked to two people, and two of the people that we just made an offer to on Thursday also had offers from other districts. So I'm want to make sure that if we have an opportunity to get people and secure their employment with Taylor Schools, that's why I'm also putting my Friday update that I'd be asking for advanced authorization. Mm-hmm. And under the new format, we made that an action item, as opposed to an item under other one.
Right.
And two of the people on the list are in our audience.
Excellent.
I know.
Can we introduce them?
Absolutely. I didn't know if we wanted to do that before we get to that action item, but we'll do it twice. So we have Ms. Sarah Asamacher and Stacey Burns, both fantastic candidates, and we are thrilled that they are going to be part of our team, and they are headed to Randall.
Welcome, ladies.
Thank you.
Teaching first grade.
Both
teaching first grade.
Nice.
More
patience.
So they come together at serendipitous. They're going to be a team already. Look at that.
Awesome.
Co-planning at its best.
More powerful. Cindy, are you so big now you have five and six tops in every grade, or just four for grade still?
Just four.
Okay.
We can leave it there.
There you go.
Thank you.
Hi. Welcome to the district.